babe, you're so wavy.
Hey, rich nigga paycheck, bad bitch, great sex. Suck me in the morning, but at night she give me late sex. And I stay up in her throat like a hiccup. She get mad when she call my phone and I don't pick up.
But where the fuck was you at when I didn't have a thing? I'm smoking on some green, no lantern in the ring. I'm stacked up like a geek, ball like NBA streets. Yeah, rich nigga paychecks, bad bitch, great sex. Cash tryna add in some trash like a state test. Jack, I'ma swerve through the dash like a race, yeah. That bitch called my phone, but her number, I erased it.
So guys, I just found my favorite new place to chill at. This shit low key. This shit fire though. I'm at a van store here in downtown LA. Yeah, you gotta check this shit out. Wait.
Bro, look at this shit. You got two couches, a little library section right here. Got the fucking.
I don't know what this is, but some very old sneakers from 1979.
Yeah, you even got a little guitar you can play.
Yeah.
Got another guitar over there.
What you call it?
Got like a fridge.
Yeah.
Just like water you can take. Bro, I'm upstairs at the band store right now. They got shit chill out here.
Yeah, niggas, I'm home now. Yeah. But I play the guitar real quick. Sure. Lifestyle chose me, you know? There's no other way to say that shit, you know? You know what I mean? Yeah. Bro, look at these vans, though. Thank you.
y'all, man. A real OG out here. Yeah. Oh, awesome. What you call it? Buy some, get some of my clothing and shit, you know? Make shirts, pants. I customize, you know? So, shit. Come fuck with Pierre, you know what I mean? I got this shit for you. My brand name, Tough Life. I changed that shit. That shit used to be Life is Tough. That shit, Tough Life. Same thing, but different, you know? So, you know, check that shit out, you know what I mean?
All for the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Been a rock star for like, shit, 20 years, you know? I've been a rock star for 20 years of my life, you know? It is what it is, you know? I didn't choose this lifestyle chose me, you know? You just know other way to say that shit, you know?
Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top.
Get some of my clothing and shit, you know. Make shirts, pants, I customize, you know. So, shit. Come fuck with Pierre, you know what I mean? I got this shit for you. My brand name, Tough Life.
What's up, guys? With my friend Amogia.
Hey.
You got, we out here, act strong. Yeah, you heard it right. Act strong. What you call it? I just did my first couple of throws. Yo, I'm a fucking genius. Like, no lie. Yo, first time, two arm, I fucking hit the bullseye. I did it again, I hit the bullseye twice. Dead ass. What you call it? I tried doing it with one arm.
A little difficult,
messed up the first two times, but then bullseye again. That's how I do it, that's how I hit it.
What's up?
Huh? What you thought about this experience?
Well, it was fun, but I wish I could do better. I couldn't get any of the bullseyes, so sad about that.
But she did hit a couple,
yeah,
around on the board, but yeah. See, these muscles are for show right here. Like, this ain't no game. Like, not at all.
That shit.
Yep.
Coming out.
good one.
Yeah. We just came back from the axe throwing. I'm a fucking genius. What you think about this?
Oh, it was really fun. I finally got two bullseyes, so I'm happy about that.
Yeah, she got two bullseyes.
And he got too many of them.
I got so many, I couldn't count. I couldn't count all of them. I was hitting them with my left hand, hitting them with my right hand, both hands. You know, if you guys don't know, I'm ambidextrous, so you know, I use both hands. So I was killing that shit. No lie.
Yeah,
time to get on the Uber. Oh, damn, look at this car. It's going sexy.
Spitefully turn the place into a motherfucking zoo. Then I come and I speak crazy shit and make niggas do exactly what I want them to. From my point of view, instead of trying to step up, you're still trying to play catch up and keep up with the way a nigga grew. These niggas panic and fret and get schizophrenic and let their emotions out, and I doubt they could ever test my crew. Take a second, check it, I reckon my records are better than whatever record you recorded. That's why your shit is true. You fucking idiot, I don't.
Okay, all my checks, I just be clearing it. She sell my dick till she get delirious. Okay, jump on the jet so I'm clearing it. Okay, pop, but I'm not talking new. Okay, smoke that boy just like a cigarette. If that boy try to make a fuss move, I'm on some whole other shit. I got a whole nother rich, I'm on a new level. I was fucking on your bitch, she was riding on my dick. She ain't need two pedals. I swear these niggas, they bitches. I swear they all gonna snitch when my niggas gon' shoot at them. Niggas, they mad about this. Niggas, they mad about that, but it's only if you let them. She say my name in her phone. On the screen, on it from the front, back side, and in between.
vomit all the time, she a fiend. So good, I see it in my dreams. She wanna arch her back when I hit it. When I do it, mama wanna holler, get it. She said, take it slow,